doing our first test drive on Rodney's 1971 Restomod. It's got an LFA supercharger, roaster shop frame, just a lot of updates. What we'll do, test drive and get some kinks out, and keep doing till we get it right.